Hello there, everybody. My name is Brandplayer, and welcome to Let's Play The Grand Adventure. Well, I'm not sure if that's what it's called. Well, yes it is, actually, but it's a new grounds game. Race. How's that look anything like a male? In-game appearance. You all look the same. Your head hurts. Wow, this is a weird game. I don't even know how to move. Arrows to move. Oh, it looks like Atari. Huh, reminds me of Game Boy, but it does not look like anyone has been here for a while. Do I want to get this? What on earth? It looks important. I guess I'll go here. Series of doors controlled by cranks. Looks like a puzzle. Looks familiar. Oh. No. I guess it wasn't gonna be that simple. I made it! Simple. Took a little. Wow, that's pretty good physics. What are we at? Nice artwork, I gotta say there. Yeah. I feel slower. Whoa! Can I not go back? I can't run faster! Did I fail? Oh, did I mess up something? Whoa, that thing's fast! Oh! I'm assuming wants me to go back here then. Who knew I was going the right way? Z to swing sword, huh? The blade is perfectly balanced. It reminds you of your last sword. Ha, 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 ha. Weird game. I admit, it feels like I'm on Atari. It's dead. Hopefully it'll stay that way this time. Ah! What do you know? So, where does my adventure lead off now? Shield. Oh, I understand now. Tarnity, looks like he's been here for a while. Ah! Whoa, was I just... No way! Well, that's pretty interesting how they did this. Huzzah! Huzzah! Oh, what was that? Oh! You pulled some type of arcade style thing on me? Bring on! Top of this tower is a shield. Press X to your shield. The shield drops to the depths below. Black Widow! Oh, I'm stuck! I keep on thinking this is a cutscene! Oh. Shadow eating its own tail. A shadow eating its own tail. Where'd my shield? Are webbing to the ceiling. I missed that. Wait, did I fail? I failed! I thought I did right! How did I fail that before? To have been damaged by the fall. The shield's well worn, but sturdy. It feels at home in your hands. Well, it was like inspired by Zelda, most likely. Crazy game, I gotta admit that. Last one. Holy moly. Another puzzle I probably gotta go through. But there are no sounds. Oh, I forgot. It's not even a full game, is it? I mean, it's a big game, I think. I can't figure what I gotta do. Uh-oh. Weird. Rows and rows of graves. A shrine to dead. To the dead. Once again, I walk slowly. Yeah! What am I supposed to do? I don't understand! How? Am I supposed to deflect the... How are you supposed to time that? He has no... I was scared. Oh. Oh, I think I got in this loop! That was quite nervousing. Wasn't your time to die, at least not yet. This armor fits you perfectly. Is that it? What now? Going the wrong way. Maybe I gotta go back up here. Where am I supposed to go? Back to here. Not sure much time I'll put left into this video. Ha ha ha. Should've known. Final boss time. It was a long fall. You cracked your head pretty good. Oh, am I bleeding? I'm an elf, and I forget. You human? My name's Link. Where's all the two blood red statues? Oh! What's going on? Oh dear. Why didn't you ever give up? Huh? Are you the wizard? Oh! How do I do this? Oh, come on. Okay, I think you just got... Oh, I'm not making this. Come on! No! So, no! Oh. Oh. No! I gotta go through this long process! Why? I was so scared. Oh, there better not be no second part. Oh, this is a full game. Oh, I thought this was a short flash game. Deja vu. Weird. Whatever. I'm gonna call it quit there right now. If you want to play, it's on Newgrounds. It's called Grand Adventure. Whatever. So with that being said, I'm gonna end the air. So thank you all for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. Also share this with your friends. Also check out other videos I've done here. Link down below or at the video, the end screens. Hope to see you all in my next video. Peace!